following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from London, England, he is the WWE Champion, Alexander Richardson. Mr. Silva.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Reversal there.
He gets out of trouble there. He plants him down with authority.
Uh-oh. Oh! Wow. He's still down after that. Don't take your eyes off Omega.
Extra slow getting back to his base.
Look out! What's gonna happen now? Ouch!
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Oh, reversal! Oh, oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. Heads up! Oh no! Ooh!
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
Three. Look out!
Omega, will that be enough? And now laid out of the table.
I don't think this is a good idea.
The table imploded from the impact.
Back into the ring now.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. What a great show of respect from both superstars.
Well, they deserve all the accolades that they're receiving right now. That was a great match.
This is it. The last time he'll walk up that ramp. You can tell he's getting emotional.
Oh, great match. Capped off by a nice send-off from the WWE Universe. You know, it couldn't go any better for him. He's a future Hall of Famer and one of the greatest of all time. I really hate to see him go.